The sudden departure of Neslihan Atagül from the TV series Ambassador's Daughter, Seferin Kızı, caused a lot of questions among fans. What actually happened on the set? Turkish journalists tried to find out about this from the actress in person. What did Neslihan say? Neslihan Atagül, along with co-husband Kadir Doğulu, was spotted the day before in the Etiler district. The journalists noticed that the actress lost some weight. Upon seeing the paparazzi, Neslihan was surprised, asking, "Where did you come from? Was there a stakeout?" The actress confirmed that she left the series Ambassador's Daughter on the recommendation of the doctors. "Yes, it had to be done. I had to rest. My body couldn't stand the intense pace, so I left the project." Now the actress feels well. However, journalists pointed out that Neslihan didn't remain in the usual courtesy when she was asked what she thought about Tubabi Kustun joining the cast of the series. Let us remind you that Tubabi became the protagonist of this story. Instead of saying the usual words that she wished her colleague success, Neslihan suddenly said, "All the best, guys. I have nothing more to say. Thank you for your interest." Then she got into a car, supported by her husband Kadir Doğulu. Of course, such an obvious attack on Tubabi Kustun didn't go unnoticed, especially as Neslihan immediately unfollowed all of her colleagues on the series on Instagram. The Turkish press is wondering what really happened on the set, and did the creators of the project force Neslihan Atagül to leave? The fact that she is offended is no longer in doubt. We'll follow the development of events. Stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.